ever since then, I have had a fascination with big cars, big trucks, with tanks and stuff like that. And I now have the tank that I drove in the military, I now have over here in Los Angeles. And it's at the Melody Ranch, where they have a lot of various different military vehicles, and they do the upkeep, and they drive it like once a month, and especially with after-school kids that are staying in school in the afternoons and so on.